Hello viewers, on this tutorial I'm going to show you how to give a neon glow photo effect. First of all, for this effect we need to go to the file and then select the open and select your model photo. Okay, I chose that. Okay, then unlock it and then we need to choose this fit and new layer, and then we use pen tool. Okay, so control plus and minus, zoom in and zoom out. Using pen tool, we need to select brush tool and go here. And we choose the side 73. Then choose this option. We unlock this. After that, we choose front and select. Click the right button and choose the stroke path. Okay, here select brush. Let's select brush. Then simulation pressure. Then okay. Okay. Then delete this one. After that, you click the right button and a hair building option. Then choose the other view. Here we choose screen and choose this. Here is the brush option. Then okay, after that we use eraser tool and then select it and go to here and choose the for zoom in and zoom out. We choose control plus. And you remove it. After that we click right button and here have filter image, and then how can we save it? For save we choose the file option and save as. Okay, fine. Then yeah, rename this photo as you want. I think neon ID. Let's choose the JPEG format and select it and then save. Okay. There have quality obviously maximum, then okay.